now.
And for the first time, we're hearing what Derek Williams was doing moments before he died in Milwaukee police custody.
And 12 News reporter Nick Bohr live at the Milwaukee courthouse, where a special prosecutor will decide whether to charge officers in Williams' death.
Well, and it was sometimes a tearful testimony from Williams' mother as well as his girlfriend here on the fourth floor of the courthouse where this inquest has been going on all week. It was difficult to listen as they described the last moments of Williams' life and learning of how he died.
Ever since Derek Williams died in the back of a squad car in July of 2011, his family members say they've been waiting for their day in court. At the inquest into how Williams died, they got their chance. His girlfriend, Sade Rose, says she went looking for him that night after hearing he'd been arrested nearby.
When you first approached the squad car, were you able to talk to Derek?
I mean, he didn't respond to me. I was like, what happened? Like, how you get here? He just wouldn't respond. He was just moving back and forth, side to side. And he was yelling that he couldn't breathe.
Could you hear his voice?
I heard his voice all the way on the corner.
Squad car video later released showed Williams struggling to breathe. His mother, Sonia Moore, remembered getting a call from Rose.
He can't breathe. And then while she was on the phone with me, she said, "Oh man, he gone." And I'm like, "What are you talking about?" She was like, "Ma, he dead. They wouldn't give him no air, he dead." And I just was praying that it wasn't real.
Rose testified she was powerless and did see officers trying to help Derek, but only after he collapsed.
Just seeing the officers like taking turns, pumping his chest.
Did you see whether they were giving him mouth-to-mouth resuscitation?
They were doing all of it.
Now, we'd hope to hear from officers involved that night, but seven of them in a row all pleaded to the fifth today, exercising their right to possibly not incriminate themselves.